Little shove here from Ryan Blaney in the 12. So Tyler Reddick back out front. And we'll see what Blaney can do with that momentum. Now he gets by Christopher Bell for that second position and looks to the inside of Reddick.
Oh,
roll around to the 86 behind them.
And Brown. Round off turn two in the inside wall.
Brandon was running 13th at the time.
So it's on pit road here. Looks like the deck lid is completely off of it here.